Welcome aboard. I'm Captain Jake, and we're back with another episode of Order of Battle World War II. This game was designed by the Aristocrats and published by Slytherin. I'd like to welcome back all subscribers and welcome in all new subscribers as we get into this week's episode. I'm going to go ahead and load this up. We are playing the Kriegsmarine and Kriegsmarine campaign and the Operation Torch scenario. As we determined last week, this, and as well as playing it, we also read in any number of things where a number of people said that this one really is not weighted very correct and has a number of problems to it. So because of that, we played it, and then we decided, unfortunately, we're just going to use the cheat codes and see if we can actually make this a little bit fairer. So, unfortunately, that's what we're going to do, and we're in the deployment mode. So, it says we have to sink or route 18 warships, inflict 12 damage to battleships. No naval enemy leaves the map. And protect one French victory point for 8 turns. Okay, so let's go ahead and close. And we're going to start deploying our troops. As you can see down here, for anybody who's playing it normally, you won't have all these points. We use a number of the cheat codes that you can find. They give ourselves more air units, more ship units, and a whole lot more CP. So, let's go ahead and get into it and see what we can accomplish here. So, we want to go to display our deployed units, or the units that we have. We'll go ahead and strengthen him up, and we're going to deploy him. See that we've deployed, okay, these are units that we have deployed. We deployed this bomber here, this one, and this one. We're going to go ahead and take undeploy. We're not going to deploy that one. We are going to purchase another bomber. We're going to purchase the Condor. Purchase and deploy. We're going to deploy right here. All right. Let's see where else we can deploy. We got our U-boats here. And our support ship. So, support ship, we got this guy, which was automatically deployed. So, let's go in here and purchase battleships. Purchase one Bismarck. One here. Yeah, let's see. What else can we purchase and deploy? At 333, a bunch more. Okay, we have here. Let's do that. Now, you are purchase. Yeah. Oh. All right. It's not going to allow us to do this. Let's undeploy this. Now, where are we? Service so they can move. Yes, and we will deploy another sub down there. And we have 22 left. We run out of more, we'll go ahead and give us some more here in a minute. This one, and we know where these are. So, dogfighter and a seaplane. Deploy him anywhere else. Deploy him there. All right. So let's go ahead and continue. Let's see what's going to happen here. So, all right, we need to block. Send a few of those. Get these guys. Okay. Use the big guns here. Okay, who else we got to move? Infantry. Let's head towards that and see if we can sink him or damage him before he hits the beach. Thank you. gonna do here? Ah, what do we have here? Okay. I can't fire, otherwise I'd fire at those guys. Okay, so now and I'm going to take a little bit of hurt there, flying in close, but that's okay. Cost 90. All right. Okay. Next. I moved so fast I couldn't tell we got hit. Okay. Bring it on. I got the forces to fight at least. May not get this one, but I got the forces to fight the rest of them. Okay. Go here. Land those troops next. Right. Their troops, at least they may have enough to bomb some stuff. I can take out one of the ships. Mm-hmm. 41. Interesting. Exciting. Move that right up next to it. That was an interesting maneuver. Turns to wait. And here. Concentrate on one of those two. Okay, so now we'll be right back. gotta start moving him back. Moved him off. That would be the one I think I would say. Try that. Okay. Let him stay there for now. Aircraft carrier. Next. them up. They killed them. At least I got a Union and two out of supply. Should make it more tough for them to attack. Question is, should I go for the supply ships or should I bomb the Union? That's the question. Okay. That is the question. Drop bombs on this unit, but, well, first off, let's do it. Pick this guy. Move him here. Let's bomb this. Start going home. All right. Let's take this guy. What I was hoping. Next. All right, that's it. Greatly aided by German fire support, the French garrison along the Moroccan coast, formerly part of the Western Allies, have managed to hold out longer than expected. All right, good. Still don't have enough to purchase a U-boat. No. And that would mean probably purchase a destroyer and a Schnell boat. And no cruisers for sure. But, all right, let's just close. this way. This way. Now, question is do we bomb? Let's try this. And supply. Know what's there. Next, there we go. That's it. Okay. We actually have the forces to be able to do something. You know, I'm going to lose that sub. No, I didn't. Good. If they realize what I'm going to bomb next. Yeah, it's flopping. Ah, too bad. So if you can shoot torpedoes from that far away, I'd be impressed. This guy. This one. Now I can take my support ships. These guys down. All right. night. We got any supplies anymore. Arab on the line. Alright, let's get as far away as possible. There. And get him to here. Get him to here. I don't need to go after Lexington, I need to go after battleships. So and I know there's two battleships coming down, so head that direction. Sorry, I moved. Nice try though. French. Okay, the battleship on battleship. Okay, now is this a, could be a fighter, okay, could be, at that direction, amazing. had 62 points that time. Didn't get much. Is that a fighter? Ooh, yeah. There it is. Oh, that's okay. I'm gonna go bomb the carrier. Let's concentrate on the aviation. Sportship. Sure went fired. All right. Let's submerge. Well, a carrier that's being bombed. Didn't like it much, I can see. All right. Sub. Go down. Move here. Lucky, I won't get shot. Oop, did not get lucky. But, yeah. All right, let's see. Main guns. All right, we torpedoes. Forces to do something. Here. good. So, run a little long today. Oh, ouch. Oh, that was a mistake. That was my bad. Damn aircraft carrier go. One more turn. Oops. Put down. Sub threat, but he's not sure where it is. Oh, are you trying to escape now? That would be the question. Thank you. Okay, let's do loss events. This guy. Alright, this guy. That one run. It went down. Carrier. Going down, it should be a willing one. To land here in a minute. Okay. Okay, what are we gonna do next? We're gonna do next. I'll get this damn airplane out of there. Hopefully, we'll get it sunk. Alright. Move here. And. Boom, baby, boom. Okay. Where are you gonna land now? Huh? Riddle me that, Batman. Okay. Got it the wrong one. It should have shot at a different one, my opinion. Okay. Oh. No. Oh. This is my... This guy. Did I fail to shoot this guy? Huh. Not get them. All right. Well, that's the end of that one. Ah, shit. More subs I can bring in. Trying to escape. Here. Do this and see if I can move him close enough. Do you torpedo him? Take him out. Okay. I'm going to move these guys this way. And here. Okay. Next. Points to that. There you go, but I'm going to get 2 points off it. There. No. Let's get him off. should be it. Okay, next. Good. Coming to engage. That's what I want to see. Now you're in sub-range. Sub-range. So now we're going to move to here. Okay, victory. The bold sortie against the Allied fleet has achieved considerable success. While U.S.-led invasion has been delayed only temporarily, it has been given significant has been significantly weakened. All right. Now, exits. No. Now, I completely understand that I had to use extra units or cheat codes to balance that, but at least even with the forces I had, probably was too much, but it definitely didn't allow them to do anything that they needed to do. So next time we will come back and continue here with our Italy invaded. And they're showing up here. I don't understand. This is interesting. Campaign event. Italy invaded, and they are showing something off of Norway and the British sending something to, well, that's, I don't understand that. Whatever. So it's the Bering Sea. After defeating the Africa Corps in Tunisia, British and American forces have launched a naval invasion of Sicily and southern Italy. Okay, continue. Yes. Now I have 22, so we are going to get this one. We'll close. All right. And we will come back next time, which we'll probably just have to redo that, what I just did. So, long episode. I wanted to get through it. I hated doing it that way, but that scenario was far from balanced, in my opinion, as well as any number of other people that I read on YouTube, as well as the support forums. So, thanks for joining me for this unusual episode, but I'm Captain Jake, wishing you fair winds and following seas. Until next time.